Welcome back to the Heroes of Holzhausen. Today we have the two heroes working away. We're finishing off where we were. Hello, Trillian.
Mm-hmm. Hello.
So we're loading up the logs. We were cutting, last episode, we were cutting the logs from the middle of our field here before we could mow. So, as you can see, we're kind of working together here, loading up the log trailer. We've already unloaded one load and chipped all the little pieces and ground up the stumps.
Much quicker with the two cranes, apart from to get tangled up.
Well, the trick there is not to
get
tangled
get
up.
Right. You still got the log nearest you.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, they're dripping along a little bit in there. Okay, you can grab that last one there. We'll drop this one in, and then we'll sell these. How's our money situation looking? We've dropped off one load already.
Looking very good. Yes, good. We dropped off a full load at the train, and then sent the train away. We've got about 80,000. We're at 177,774.
Money.
Yep. What we're gonna spend on?
I don't know.
Burning a hole in my pocket.
Burning a hole in your pocket. Well, I guess, I don't know. We'll have to, at some point, we'll need a bigger harvester.
Things and stuffs.
Stuffs and
how many
things.
We just have the one harvester.
We just have the one little harvester, because we're really early on here. We're focusing more on the timber and the animals and the biogas, so we won't have to go too crazy on the harvesting other than just getting the straw for the bales. So that's why we have the grain field. I think we have one grain field, so we'll have to use that to get the straw that we'll need for the total mixed ration.
Yes.
We've got just under 40,000 TMR left. And 6,600 straw, so we've already got that equipment. It's just a matter of getting the stuff to put in it.
Yes.
So, what we're up
what
to
was
next?
The plan I've forgotten? Am
the
I taking these logs to the train station?
Yep.
Or we just keep them in here close?
Take them to the train station and drop them off and send the train on its merry way. And then we'll start mowing. We'll start making some hay.
Okay.
Yay for hay.
Hey.
Hey.
Yep.
I think this time I'm actually going to play it a little smarter.
Really?
Shit. I heard that.
Other times you don't play it smart is what I was thinking.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
So basically, I couldn't tell if it was you that said it or all the viewers. Maybe you all said it at once.
You can't play it smart?
That's impossible. Bunch of jerks. You know, I should just leave
these
over here. That's all we use it for right now is farming. Don't we?
Yeah.
Or farming. For forestry.
It's all farming.
Mm-hmm. It's true.
Farming trees. Mm-hmm. Let's sell the logs. Here we go. Ka-ching, ka-ching, ka-ching.
Love that noise.
Oh, oops. Boom. 196.
196. Oh, we're almost 200k. That's nice. So we also have some chips to sell.
We're going to send the train away still as well. So it'll probably go up another 20. Or to send the train off.
Yeah, send it off.
Oh, I should actually put it on camera. There's the train going. Bye bye. Bye, Thomas.
Thomas? Who's Thomas?
Thomas, the tank engine.
Oh, okay. Must have missed that one.
Yes. Oh. Yes. Thomas was very popular around here for a few years. A long time ago.
Thomas the train engine.
Thomas the tank engine. Yes, he's a train. Thomas the tank engine. Nope.
Nope.
Although, oh, let's see. UK. Got the habit in America. Oh, you're not the Sorry. On that side, there was a Atlantic.
I knew what you meant. When you say America, it's...
Yeah.
Canadians probably
North America,
get too fussed about it. And Americans will just think that you're talking about America, because, you know, as far as they're concerned, if it's got the word America in it, you're talking about them. Which is fine. That's fine. Unless you live in Central America or South America, then it might upset you a little. Okay. So, I'm on my way over with a mower. Oh my gosh, are we going to collide here somewhere? And you're going to park that and then grab what? The, the tether.
Shell.
Okay.
And yeah, we need to head it first into hay, and then. Sorry, you were about to say that. And you go. Oh, never mind. That was fine.
It's bong. Alright, so we'll get this all mowed, and then we'll make some hay, and then we will bale it. And store it over on field 22, because that's our storage field.
Yep.
So when you go to head, try to try not to send the grass into the cornfield. That way we can recover it easier with the rake, or the what the heck's it called? Not the rake, the weed rope.
Yeah.
I've also heard. I think I've when people talk about hay rakes, I assume they mean the tedder.
Oh, I suppose. Oh. Yeah. Well, there's the rake. Like, I've got a handheld rake. You can rake up the grass with things with.
Okay.
I don't know.
Not sure where that applies here.
Rake.
No, I've just heard of a hay rake, and I think we had one on Belgique Bourbon. It was a hay rake, and it was basically a tedder. But I don't know that for sure. I'm sure somebody else.
That's the windbore. Where is the header? Oh, come. Sorry, my camera's jumping around to the barn. It's been close to it. Oops, I got a little. Right, there's the windbore. Where did you park the header?
I think, we had to park the header elsewhere because we had no room for the mower anywhere else where it would actually work properly because of the height.
So. I'm not sure. You know what it is?
I assume over where the cultivator and cedars are, aren't they? Isn't it? I don't know.
To get out and run around, perhaps. The camera just keeps swinging around.
Lost a rig. Or Teddy gone wild.
You sure we've got one? Oh, there it is. It's hiding at the back next to the baler. In the, open barn thing before, where I probably put it.
Wasn't me.
Oh, I don't know. We spent like 2 hours putting stuff away, so forgive me for not remembering.
That was, so much stuff to put away. Wow.
Yeah.
We got so much stuff. Stuff and things. But then again, we're going to use it all.
Yeah. The tractor's looking a little dirty.
Well.
Nope. Resist.
Geez.
Do it at the end.
That's right.
No.
We don't have time to clean tractors here. Not at 8:30 in the morning.
Because you're keeping them hard. Yes. So it is.
It's coffee time, not power washing time.
We died here. I need to wait for a song.
A song?
Take a drink of my coffee.
Oh. Well, okay.
I need coffee.
Mo, all day long. Mo, and sing a song? I don't know.
Oh, okay then. Oh, that'll be it. Where's...
You didn't just hit your mic with your coffee, did you?
Well, with the coffee. Cheers, everybody. Well, it's 8:30 in the morning. just plain coffee. So, what were you saying about not pooping? Not that I haven't even begun yet, but not pooping.
Oh, just try not to knock the hay into areas where we can't really get at it very well with the windrower.
Mm-hmm. Well, how am I going to avoid this?
That's a pretty big tedder.
Yeah.
So good luck with that. I just said try, not do. just something to be aware of. It's not. Yeah, it's gonna be.
Wrap around this,
yeah, try not to do that either.
Oh, there's a coin. No, I don't know if there's anywhere. Oh, let's see, there's a coin up here. Oh, I like that. I can climb up here and do some hunting. Wrong game.
You're supposed to be working. I don't know, but maybe you missed that.
I'm not sure how the Ted ran through here.
Just
can
leave
you
it
explain?
Then. Just go out and around it.
Yes,
I won't
that was
down
not going
back
to work well.
Anymore. I forgot how big that tedder was. So.
Maybe it keep tedding while it's folded.
Don't think so. Don't worry about it. Just leave the grass up there. It's fine.
Yeah.
It'll just compost.
Yes.
Or else the animals.
I believe it does with the soil mod, doesn't it? The grass cuttings do.
Sure. Oh. I know the straw supposedly breaks down. I haven't seen it yet because I collect the straw
sure
for the cows.
Yeah, I've not checked it. I think.
I guess we'll see.
I think it's meant to be checked. Oops. Yes, that didn't go out there. So what were you saying before as well about the mess that you made? What mess was this?
What mess? I don't know what you're talking
mess.
About.
Mess. Okay, then. Look at that.
Would I make a mess, really? This is me you're talking about.
Yes. I believe you could.
That's impossible.
Okay. I'll take your word for it. I'm not convinced. I don't see any mess though, so yeah.
Well, okay then.
I must have just been hearing things.
That was probably what it was.
What's that?
It's the sound of the coffee bubbling through your veins.
I was concentrating on backing up the Well, at one point when we were talking, I was like, I have no idea what to say. I was concentrating on backing up the, thingy.
The thingy duper.
I forgot what it's called. The thingy duper, yes, indeed.
The log driller.
Yes, that's what it was.
So, unfortunately, everywhere... Yeah, okay, this is what I think I must have been talking about when I said I was making a mess, which was... we need to go over hay with the mower and mix it back in the grass, or else it dumps more grass on it, one or the other. So, sorry.
No, I don't think so. Because you were talking about making a mess before I even got here with the tedder.
Oh, okay then.
Oh. I think you're probably seeing parts that I missed.
No, if I just actually move out a bit onto the hay, it shows grass there.
It goes grass again. Oh, that's not so good, is it? Oh well. It'll turn all to hay in the end. I'll just go over it again. And
yep. Yeah, that should do it. Just go over again. Get out of here before she eats you. Alright, I'll go get the windrower, and then when you're done that, you can grab the baler.
Yes. We're making bales, not foraging. Oh no, we need bales, yes.
We need bales, yep.
But in my defense, it's late.
Yeah, okay. Just don't blame it on the sunshine.
Oh, okay. Don't blame it on the moonlight.
Don't blame it on the good times.
Blame
and
it on the... yeah,
our...
that might help.
So, is the windrower is, I believe, on the new sheds.
Yes,
yep,
the windrowers in the field went to storage.
We're gonna have to get more of these storage
it's
buildings.
It's a nice big windrower. Yes, and they're nice big storage barns.
Good thing.
Which one of those again? Let me look it up.
The Ballenlager or something? Ballenlager?
Well, speaking of which, I'm trying to make a mod list to share. We'll get there. There is Ballenlager. I can't, I'll never pronounce things again. I can remember that. You can see it on the screen though. Yes. I can make models.
Mod list would be good. I've been asked for a mod list and it's just, oh my gosh, it's such a pain to maintain.
Yeah. Well, I'm trying to copy down the hash numbers and things so people can find the right mods in particular, but yeah. I don't make it easy. I'm pretty sure I'll get the right numbers. We shall get there.
We should also, we were talking about making our initial save game available. So I guess, what would we
yes.
do? I mean, I suppose we could
so we were.
Share it on Google Drive or something, but that, you can put a public share, I think, on that. I don't know exactly
yeah,
what the best
you could
way
do that
to
with
distribute.
The just a Word document or something with a list on it. I don't know what the best way to share the map is. We do have it, don't we? Was that before we bought the vehicles? I can't remember.
That was after we purchased all
the
vehicles.
Initial state.
So basically you
right,
start
okay.
the same way that, I mean it was the save game that we started the series with.
Yeah.
So that means everybody, as long as they've got the mods, so you need the mod list first. There's no point in having the save game until we get the mod list up.
Yeah.
So once...
Oh, we're playing... No, that's that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Try and get that set up. No. No promises, though?
No.
Yes. Just like you, we love play games, too.
Yes. Yeah.
Playing Tale in the Desert.
Oops. What did you do now?
Nothing. I did nothing.
Yes, I better not be messy.
Can we maybe use a chainsaw on this little...
Yes.
Yeah.
I completely agree. The little hunter's perk.
Must
what
be a forest. It's a forestry treehouse or something. Not a treehouse, because not a tree. Forestry stand. We'll call it that.
Okay. Yeah.
Firefighter. It's for fire watch or something, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Or some such a thing. Oh, it is hard not to hit stuff with the way this windrow turns.
Yes, I'm trying to back up the tether. Put it away. It's going to be fun. It's working. Speedy, it's not. Oh, yes, and then I'm getting the vehicle. Luckily, they're right next to each other, because I forgot. Look, I was getting lost. Right. Yes.
The repair bill on our equipment is going to be pretty nasty this time. Well, there, I just jackknifed the thing too. Oh well.
Oh
well. It's farm sand. You know what, though? If it really did hurt the equipment as far as it costs us maintenance and stuff, I'd certainly
yeah.
be more careful with it.
Yeah.
But that'd be great, though. Damaged equipment.
Yeah. Do you get mods like that? Damage?
There was a more realism mod. I didn't really explore that one.
Yeah.
Though, but I don't know if it
I played with that a bit in 2013. I was following past when we were more realistic. It just made it harder to drive. I don't think it would damage one. Yeah.
Dur was talking about that on his live stream on Friday. And saying that he'd played the MR and he said it was just frustrating because there was only a few tractors he could use to make it up the hill. He was on Alpine Lap or something. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, it makes it difficult. That's more realistic.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, missed the start of the line. Let's head back there. Oh. Sneak. Oh, he went around the outside of the wheel. Right. And on the wheeler. First, you need to unfold it. Unfold the wheel. And I believe this is a square baler, isn't it?
Yep. And we like also have the bale stacker.
Yeah. More if...
So we may actually need a some storage shed to put the bales in too, so we'll have to think about that.
Oh yeah. Oh, what happened there? Oops, I'm not on the line.
Kiravitz is great for following these lines. Especially when using these other tractors, there's no way they can turn the curve. It's so it's it's pretty handy for hauling the baler.
Indeed. Yeah, I quite like the curve. It's now I've used it a few times. I don't know.
Yeah, I like it too.
Yep.
Some days I just can't
get used
steer
to the way
right.
It moves.
Yeah. Some days I just can't drive it. Some days I can.
Yeah, you just get it. You get in the booth of it, or it just throws you off. Or an instinct thing, how to move it. Maybe we just need more practice. For me, anyway.
Grass bales or hay bales.
I'm missing bits all over the place. So I
yeah,
get them all in.
Don't worry about it. We'll just delete their compost, or we'll get them next time.
Get all the clean, the nice clean field at the end.
Mm-hmm. What? And then we'll come over and spray slurry on it. So the slurry you could actually use in this field because you don't cultivate that in. You can just you don't have to cultivate it in. You can just let it soak in, sort of.
Uh-huh.
I mean, you couldn't use solid manure because it would just. Go ahead.
Thank you.
Missed a bit.
Lots of bits, it's. Yeah.
So, what are you going to blame that on?
Boogie! You quite finished that door.
Uh-huh.
There was the end of the song. It's a 10-minute delay between the start and the end.
Mm-hmm. It's a long song.
So yeah.
Almost done here, so I'll grab the bale stacker as soon as I finish the rigging here, or the swathing. That's pretty good. We're doing okay for time. We, of course, this field's not very big. 22, we're going to put a bunch of grass on that so we can make hay there better.
Yeah.
It's having a small field where you got to do a lot of turning. I mean, granted, this equipment is fairly large, so.
Mm-hmm.
So we're getting a.
That'll be easier on 22 and it's near. Mm-hmm. Near all the equipment. And so, you know, you're having to go back and forth and get different. Influenced.
You can see this is a lot easier without these two tree patches, though.
Oh yeah, that's for sure.
We could cut down that little tree stand over there, or the little hut, whatever that's called.
When we were like looking at the map and playing before we did this field, with all the trees still on it, and it was.
Pain.
Hard to maneuver around them, yeah.
Well, on my single player way back in the day, this is what I did too. I got it all and used
this. Oh, yes. Yeah. I was watching them again with some. Yep. I haven't seen them all yet.
I was,
Excuse me.
Most of my videos that I've recorded, I still have on my hard drive and on my storage drive. And so I actually went back, and because of my internet now, I'm having to pay for all my usage. Then
yeah.
I've been watching some old videos and stuff. So anyway, I was watching the original, like my first few videos that I recorded with Fatman, and I watched some of season two, and then of course that's where Akara joins us for the first time in that series, mm-hmm. or in the Farm Sim series, and neat stuff.
Yep.
Back when Fatman was playing Farm Sim.
Looking back though, hopefully.
Yep, we'll see.
In 2013 Farm Sim, I played it for a long time. Not recording videos, obviously, but watching stuff probably, actually. And then for a new enemy, I was just watching. And then I just stopped playing. For months and months. And then came back to it just for 15 to now. For a few months. That kind of game, if you like it, you're gonna like it again, sort of thing. You just need a break every now and again. You know? There's so many different games to play. Mm-hmm. I keep seeing new ones that I want to buy, and then I'm like, new? I don't have time to play the other ones I already have.
Exactly. Not made of money.
Yeah.
There's a lot I'd like to do and even record, but mm-hmm. you know, you just gotta kind of balance it. I mean, it all costs money.
Yeah.
What do you want to spend your money on?
Mm-hmm.
We spent a fair amount on Hunter and haven't really been playing that one very much. I haven't recorded that at all. Probably won't either. That one's just not very good for recording. Way to wind down or unwind though. Don't want to use it. Go bunny blasting.
Yep.
The pixels.
Chasing pheasants.
Just pixels. Yeah, we did that the other day. We went hunting pheasants.
Pheasants that just refused to fly. That was funny.
Yeah. I went chasing a pheasant through the brush, and the damn thing just wouldn't fly because you have to shoot them in the air to get really any credit for them, any
whistling and chasing at full speed. And, this was not, this kept running.
I was practically stepping on the thing.
Is it that skin jump? Oh, wow, that bail went spinning.
Unless it went into space, I'll grab no problem. Good old square bales. After that live stream with Sarah, I was missing the square bales.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I was watching, that was funny. Oh, you had you all over the map, that was funny stuff.
Oh, it's all fun and games until he drags you down the road.
Yeah.
Good time though.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Well, you sounded like you were enjoying yourself. It's important. I think.
Yep.
Well, if you try and get that box of hay there, I suppose. Those bits, I should say.
Dropping any bales behind me where I can't see it, so I have to go back and get them.
I'll let you know.
Looks like you're about to pop one off. I can probably drive over next to you and pull it right off of this thing.
Feel it out of it, yeah. Well, it probably pops out and it's at 50%, it's at 49% now. So we'll get in the worst place possible.
Man, with this thing, I don't think it matter. Oh, I'm full.
Let's see if
I can
get it.
I gotta come back
for
one bale.
Have you got
them
all?
No. No, I gotta come back for one bale.
Well, I think there'll be two. I'll get this one.
Okay.
Drive quickly enough, I think.
So where are we going to put these? We'll just have to stick them on the field, and then we'll have to purchase a shed to put them in.
Hmm. We do. Can I get this unload bale? Okay, let's try that. There we go. Oh, it's picking two out. Okay then.
You've
got three bales to pick up then.
Where can I put these bales where we're not going to run over them? I'll stick them out here for now.
When we were playing before, we had them where.
It doesn't matter when we go to.
Things are now.
We'll go to move them. If they fall over, it's no big deal. Anyway, when we move them, we'll just pick them up with the auto stacker again. So we'll
where
make a building. Just over by those bushes. In the middle, at the edge of 22, north edge of 22.
Okay. Yeah. Didn't happen.
Okay, well, hold on. I'll just hit back out and I'll see if I can pull it from there. Oh, did it drop off or no?
What are you talking about?
The bale. Okay, you got rid of the bale that was on the back. Okay.
Yeah. You could unload the baler.
Oh my gosh,
so
there's like
four. There's three.
Oh, I didn't
there's
know.
There's three
you
now.
Neat.
Yeah. Apparently, there's two in there before it comes out. So I didn't realize that. So I hit zero to unload the baler and it. Oh my goodness, stop hitting everything. Didn't say that. Oh, I see where the bales are. Okay, you're not near the bales.
Oh, they won't last the day.
Smashed hit a tree and a fence, and yes. Oh dear. Did I say it was late?
Yes, you did.
Yeah. My excuse that I'm sticking to it.
Alright, so I'll dump the last of these here, and then we'll, so off-screen, I imagine we'll purchase a building and put it up for the bales, and we'll stick the bales in there. Next episode, we'll probably skip ahead a day, and then we'll, I imagine we'll have to do more, spraying of the fields. I'm not sure if it's tomorrow that we harvest or the day after.
Let's see how they look on the map thingy. I don't know what shade of blue that is. Is that the last one? I'm not sure now. It's like, oh, we'll have a look.
No, you're making me confused. Okay, that is, that looks
like
it's
the second last
three. Yeah,
yes.
So I need to go one more. So, yeah, we'll.
Okay.
Whoops. There, I tabbed for a second there. Anyway, alright, so we shall call this an episode.
Okay.
Thank you everyone for joining us. Make sure you join us on the social media. I'm not going to go into that again and make an idiot of myself. So, we're on Twitter, we're on YouTube, we're on Facebook, so have a look there. If you have any trouble finding us, let us know. You can comment on our videos and we will respond. Any last words, Trillian?
Sure will. Thanks for watching.
Bye for now.